Navuga ngamia kwa sababu ngamia ni maisha yetu.
Hata ndume yake kuza inatoa pesa mingi.
So most of the people here, the camel provide them with milk during drought.
When you see camel is one of the most important animals, especially when during this time when we have frequent drought, climate change, you know, camel can give you more milk as compared to cow. It's very efficient in converting its food into protein. So the farmers can get sustained milk for a long time.
Na yo ndamis ndamis ana kokodo moya. Estaba la ngenta meso yo darandili.
We've been working in Masabit for the last 4 years or so, and the most important livestock here are camels, in addition to small ruminants. But camels really are the ones that provide the community with resilience through various shocks and stresses. So they have two major problems. One is surra, which is transmitted by biting flies. So biting flies have been a big focus for our research here with the community.
Wadudu hawa huleta usumbua ngamia kwa malishoni, usumbua kutafuta kupata maziwa, pia wanauma kuleta magonjwa, na hawa ni wengi na wanaleta magonjwa mengine tofauti tofauti, sio magonjwa moja.
But there is a challenge of ticks. How to treat against the ticks? It's good that if they can add in the research about how to get rid of the ticks.
They have also expressed the need to address the problem of ticks. So basically, the two major pests of camels need to be integrated when we consider control.
Kuna shirika naitwa Isibe walikuja kwetu hapa na wakaona kweli tunasumbuka na wadudu. Hawa walitusaidia kweli vile ya kutoa wadudu kwa kusumbua sisi, na sasa hata tumepata nafuu hata vile ya kukama ngamia kwa sababu ya kushika hawa wadudu.
We can only provide as an institution technical backing and carry out research that helps to find solutions for biting flies, but we have to work together with other agencies.
The livestock keepers or the rendiles, camel keepers, they have never known how to treat this disease, how to control this disease, but in help or in assistance with the ISIPE and the training they have undertook, and they have also trained the farmers they are working with, at least they have now known how to protect the animals. They can either spray, and also being using that repellent, they can use that repellent to control the sassafras so that they cannot bite the animals.
Wale farmers yote wamefikiwa, ngamia yao amekuwa safe kwa sababu hakuna insi yote inakuja kupanda.
Ke udasi kwa hiyo na useme na naona kama ngiyo hapa ngiyo subat
community wakiona kwanza mimi nimeingia ndani, hata wanasema kama chief ameingia ndani.
So we came up with a simple urine-based technologies where we study the chemistry, as I told you. We target those odors that has changed due to surra infections, so that we have demonstrated as already before. So this camel, as you can see here, the color is different than the others one. That this camel is positive for surra.
Now go na, you go to ta muiya na tanta misiame magi yola pa. Nyana na tanta misenang mai. Na nyana na mumai. Na gudu mo nada da nda mesa na mai na da walenge ke toru mo naka na aje gu mai.
So we collected all kind of possible color of animals, like for example, and then we compared them their attractivity to different flies. What you found that we have red color is more selective to biting flies as compared to blue.
This is a simple lab diagnostic apparatus that we have here. This is what we use to look at the blood after we have gotten the blood from the camel. We do it practically in the field, and within a short time we spin the blood, we check for the trypanosomes right in the field, and if it is positive, if it has trips, then we can be able to treat the animal on the spot.
The traps and the repellents, they are really helping, because now the flies which were in the camels, we can see now there is no a lot of flies.
Am gana menen gine ni gata na menen giten na ni nyata ugin biri ga ni gara usogo ni de nya seda
yo yo mi gata mushara kuna da misikin dal mushara
kor da nanu ma da banda misi ma shanga ni ayin da gulanda mes na ko da ka cha ma da maso lan amu ka duma ba shida wote gwe
isin ma bangare sukul
amu gara nge amma yal dungani bo golo tuto da mes na re tuto ni nyana ya ngara yal dungani kore meata ni won
de isipe. I still continue getting other well wishes, and I can also encourage the county government to put some resources so that we can help each other.
Livestock really are part of the family in many ways. I think the work that we have done here, particularly on the biting fly with Merit Getahun and also with Joel Bargul, looking at transmission of various pathogens, is important going forward, because it can contribute considerably to disease management, but also to the well-being of the communities here in general.